civilization began about 6,000 years ago. That was the view for decades. But then suddenly, out of the blue, comes Gobekli Tepe, which is 11,600 years old. It's 5,000 years old than the supposed oldest megalithic structures, and it's a fucking enormous megalithic structure, probably the biggest megalithic structure on Earth. Highly sophisticated, 20-ton pillars, beautiful astronomical alignments. Buried, deliberately buried by the people who created. Archaeology is still struggling to explain this.